The world's biggest software company is paying more than US$26 billion for a virtual Rolodex of connected business professionals. That's right, Microsoft is buying LinkedIn for US$196 per share in a deal that values the global social network for job seekers, recruiters, and human resource teams at about 91 times earnings. That marks the highest multiple of any takeover valued above US$5 billion this year. The deal is also the largest under the tenure of Microsoft CEO Satya Nadella. And once again, the threat of the UK leaving the European Union is being viewed as a substantial risk. Global stock markets weakened after a poll on Friday showed a 10 percentage point lead for the Leave campaign. Other surveys released over the weekend indicated the pro-EU camp and those supporting an exit were neck and neck. Gold climbed to its highest level in 4 weeks on the uncertainty in Europe, and as traders priced in a zero chance of the Federal Reserve raising interest rates at a meeting this week. And speaking of the Fed, the committee that determines policy rates in the US may be wondering how low it can go with its unemployment forecast. Back in March, the FOMC projected that unemployment would fall to 4.7% in the fourth quarter before rebounding to 4.8% over the longer term, but the rate has already hit that 4.7% target, so many economists now think another reduction is coming on Wednesday. But if the Fed does so without tightening monetary policy, that could signal its commitment to running the job market hot in the US. For the Financial Post, I'm Jonathan Ratner.